Hello guys, you're watching Invincible One, and if you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, share this video, and after subscribing, don't forget to click the bell icon. So guys, as you all know, I'm an air gun lover, and I had the Tommy model 35 in 0.22 caliber. It was a very old rifle, very old rifle. So I bought a new air rifle. This is IHP model 35. It is an IHP model 35, and it is in 177 caliber. I bought this from the local market for 6,000 rupees, and as for now, the IHP company is closed. It was a Gujarat based company and it's closed, and this is one of the last rifles that you could get, and I have this rifle. It's in very good condition. I bought it in dark brown color. You can see it's a real hardwood stock. You can see the lines and everything. Guys, the length is just under 4 feet and the weight is 3.7 kgs, slightly heavier than my old rifle, Tommy model 35. Guys, the trigger is very nice, but it is a little bit weighty. As I fire 1000 shots, it will get a bit lighter because it's in break-in period. Guys, the cocking mechanism, it is a break barrel rifle. The cocking mechanism is very smooth, as you can see. Let me decock it by just doing this. You can decock it, and guys, this is the fully adjustable rear sight and a fiber optic front sight. The bluing is very good, and the build quality is very good. As you can see, the brake bells have a tendency to rattle when you shake them, but this rifle is built like a gun. You can see it doesn't rattle if you shake it like this. There's no rattling sounds. The wooden furniture is pretty good. It's a weighty rifle, and the fit and finish is very good. And if you are coming from a light rifle like Tommy model 35, that was like 2.8 kgs. This is 1 kg more heavier, so you will feel the weight, but because of the weight, the recoil will be less. And you can see this recoil butt pad. It's of really good quality, and it has this a normal metal spring, as you can see. And I think I have told everything what's left. And guys, it has a very good rifled barrel. Let me show you. It has a very good rifled barrel, if you can see. So guys, let us shoot it. So guys, you know how to load it. So let me bring a pellet. So guys, I've loaded in the pellet. So after loading, you just need to do it like this, and it's closed. So guys, this is a very soft plastic bottle, and this thing penetrates it from both the sides. But we are shooting it on a very hard plastic bottle to test its power, and it's filled with water, and it is a very hard plastic bottle. We're going to shoot it. Guys, this gun is very accurate and the sights are very good, but I'm having a problem with the sights because I'm used to bead sights that were on my Tommy model 35, and it has a fiber optic sight. But if you get used to this sight, this will be hell lot of accurate than a bead sight. So guys, let's shoot it. So guys, it is a very hard plastic bottle. It didn't penetrate it. As you can see, it's very hard and it's very weighty. So let us shoot one more time from a different angle. So guys, we're shooting it from 5 meters at the bottle again, from a different angle. And that's a hit. So let's check it out. So guys, as this thing is very heavy, you don't see the recoil, and it's punctured already. You can see the water is dripping, but it didn't cross. But you can see how hard this plastic bottle is. But guys, to test the real power, I'm going to hit this steel glass. You will hear the noise and you will see this thing flying off. And this is very light, but this is steel. So now I'll shoot steel. This is very heavy. So guys, I'm shooting 177 caliber pointed head magna shot pellets with this air rifle. And I'm going to shoot the glass from 5 meters. So guys, let's get started. So guys, 5 meters, and here you go. Guys, here you see the power. So guys, it's a very hard glass and you can see the impact. It has dented a bit. So guys, hope you like my video. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. This rifle was for 6,000 rupees. Bye guys.